Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois, and I thought you might like a look at this 1954 Chevrolet 210. And this is a nice looking example, so I thought we'd take a closer look. These obviously are pretty popular with the customizer crowd and hot rod crowd. You can see it has a nice chrome bumper up front with a really impressive looking grille. And it's painted in dark green. And you can see it's pretty dusty, but it'll definitely clean up nicely. It's riding on painted steel wheels with caps and white walls. Nice little bit of trim that runs all the way down the side. All the glass and trim is looking good. It does have the little flip-out vent windows. It is a two-door post. You know, you've got this B-pillar here in the center. I'll take a peek inside. Door panels are looking nice. It's got a 50-50 split back bench seat in it. Nice cushy seat, as you can see. It does still have the factory wheel with a full horn hoop. And nice looking dashboard on this. 110 mile per hour speedometer. And you have a clock over there to the right with all your other gauges in the center. Nice bit of chrome there too. Still has the factory AM radio in the middle. It's looking sharp in there. Back seat looks like new. Very well kept. Here we'll continue on out back. You can see they've got a little added trim here on the rear fender. Also sort of doubles as rock protection, I'm sure. It's definitely looking nice. Pretty sharp set of tail lights on there. With another big chrome bumper out back. You can see how that bumper wraps all the way around the corner there. I mean, it's a nice straight car. I mean, there's a little ding right there, but I mean, for the most part, pretty darn nice. Here, I'll go ahead and pop open the hood, and we'll take a look under there. All right, we've got a nice looking straight six in here with the Chevrolet script valve cover up top. And looking very original. Even still has the old decal there on the air cleaner. Factory style carb set up. Of course, you got your intake and exhaust manifolds on the same side here. But nice and clean under there. Very cool. Here, we'll go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it is a 1954 Chevrolet 210. That is a Powerglide automatic behind the straight six. And they say it runs and drives good. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. As always, we appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel, and we'll have many more on the way for you. Thanks again. Bye.